qualifying number one, Masami Hirosaka from Japan. Second qualifier, Mike Dunn from the USA. Third qualifier, Jay Halsey from the USA. Fourth qualifier, Cliff Lett, USA. Fifth qualifier, Rick Velo, USA. Sixth qualifier, Craig Dresser from the GB, Great Britain. Okay, come on, people, let's not wear this down, all right? Save it for the announcer. Qualifying seventh, Jamie Booth from Great Britain. Qualifying eighth, Joel Johnson from the USA. And by the way, those people that were participants in the A-Main for the past World Championship will be given recognition in a few moments. Qualifying ninth, Jack Johnson from the USA. And qualifying 10th, Ron Rossetti from the USA. Now it looks like we only have about three people that qualified for the 8-man event 2 years ago in two-wheel drive modified. Joel Johnson, past world champion, Jay Halsey, and Jamie Booth, I believe. Congratulations, guys, for doing it once again. Oh, how can I forget? Masami Hirosaka. To do it once is difficult. We gotta start. Looks like some of the guys in the back lost a little ground. Rossetti rolling already. Halsey looks like he's moving into second place. Half done. First lap looks like in the 22nd category. But first, second, third, Masami, Halsey, Dunn, fourth, left. And it looks like Dresser has moved into fifth place, which moves right behind him. Looks like our leaders are running 18 second lap time. These guys are in line just like a freight train. Looks like this is gonna be a perfect race. Sideways, loses ground. Dunn comes right behind him. Meanwhile, Masami is gone. He says, practice is over. It's time to win. Absolutely perfect, flawless line. Our past world champion looks like he's in about sixth place. With Johnson coming up from the rear after a real bad start. Masami went about, looks like a 40-foot lead on the whole field. Just two turns ahead of Halsey. Dunn holding his position in third place with Lett right behind him. Challenging for third place. It looks like Vito's back at ninth, right behind Rossetti in eighth. Meanwhile, our current world champion in four-wheel drive is leading the two-wheel drive aiming event number one. This is one. Oh, Lett goes upside down, but flips back over and loses two places. The Dresser and Booth, our two guys from the Great Britain, have moved into fourth and fifth respectively. Masami's car is working flawlessly. You guys are in the 18-second lap time. You didn't see any of those even during practice, except for four-wheel drive. Looks like in this type of racing, the only way to lose ground is to have a still. Even between all 10 cars. First place Masami, second place Halsey, third place Dunn. Looks like Halsey's starting to pick up some ground on Masami. Wait, 18.68 lap time, so it's 2.5 minutes down. We're halfway through this race. As they go into the infield, our two leaders, first and second place, now third place. Like Greg. Meanwhile, our two leaders are just gone. Looks like they'll be lapping slower traffic at about the 4 minute mark. With 3 minutes down, 2 minutes left to go. These guys are really showing some talent here. For those of us who've been driving all weekend, never seen quite this easy. All of these pitches, this is a little bit of ground on Masami on the low end of the course. And Dunn picks up a little bit of ground on Halsey. Preston is still in fourth place and left right behind him. And Booth taking up ground on Lett now for that fifth place position. Or actually, fourth place position. No, I think it's fifth. Masami is about to lap some of the slower cars. Rossetti left them by. Thanks, Rossetti. 4 minutes, 48 seconds down. About a minute and 10 to go. Masami coming up possibly to lap Jill Jones. 1 minute, 11. As he goes around the sweeper and over the jump. Looks like we have a real battle for fourth place here between Lett, Dresser, and Booth. Booth goes upside down. Philo sneaks on the inside. And we have a new seventh place car. Just about 40 seconds left to go. Still Masami, first place. Second place, Halsey. And third place is still Dunn. Our first three cars have picked up quite a bit of ground on the rest of the field. But Halsey just a good 30 feet away from Masami. Maybe just a few tenths of a second in the last different time. Halsey gets by Rossetti.
10 seconds.
It looks like super plate charge by another lap. And so does Dunn in fourth place. And a real battle for fourth place here between Dresser and Lett. Looks like that's going to be time. Drivers finish the lap you're on. 17 laps for a few leaders.
All drivers have finished.
Hey, what time is it now?
All done, drivers, let's all pull them off. An excellent presentation. 10 of the fastest one-tenth scale two-wheel drive modified drivers in the world. Perhaps for the next 2 years we'll allow drivers from Venus or Pluto to drive. We'll see what the competition is really going to be like.